Hi, welcome to the tutorial Online Chart Widget, Part 1. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to display a sawtooth signal in a line diagram in real time using widgets. A map view visualization object has already been added to my project, as you can see here. Process variable temperature with data type usint is used to generate a sawtooth signal. This signal should be displayed using the visualization object. First, navigate to the piece of content that should display the diagram. Insert the online chart widget into the content via drag and drop. Next, the time axis will be defined in the diagram. To do this, we will insert the online chart time axis widget. The online chart y-axis widget is inserted for the y-axis. The online chart graph widget is inserted into the online chart y-axis widget to determine which variable should be recorded. We also need to establish a reference between the time axis and the value axis. The name of the time axis must therefore be entered in the x-axis ref ID property. We want to display the variable temperature, which provides a sawtooth signal. It is important to enable the variable as an OPC UA node so that it can be specified in the widget. The variable now has to be entered in the value property of the online chart graph widget. In order to display the sawtooth signal, we'll increase the maximum value of the y-axis from 100 to 260. Once the changes have been downloaded onto the controller, the HMI application can be opened via the web browser. Here, we can now see our line diagram with the sawtooth signal. As you can see, it's very easy to display values in a line diagram in real time using MapView. Thanks for watching.